There's been one exception, I think, so far.
Brother.
What's wrong?
It can't be.
Yet, I've gotten word that my son is missing from the Deep Realms.
What?
Shido's missing. He left on his own accord, but he's never been here before. I haven't prepared Shido for what he must know about our world. We need to find him. I'll alert the others at once.
Thank you.
Shido has no idea what sort of danger he's in here. Okay, he looks really weird with that hair. It seems unnatural. That's Alicia's hair. So this is the world that has been kept secret from me. Pretty dull, if you ask me. Maybe if I can find this Oshido place, then it'll all make sense. From what I heard back home, my dad is a bigger deal here than I thought. What's he called again? Big Cheese of Oshido? Which would make me... I don't know, Little Cheese? It must be some kind of royalty, though. I always knew Dad was a major deal, but royalty? I still can't believe it. Wait up, fancy britches? What brings you all the way out here?
What?
None of your business. You're not welcome here, but I'll forget that I ever saw you. Long as you hand over your weapons and armor, that is. Refuse, and you won't walk out of here alive.
Ready for this?
I doubt it. Fine then, take your best shot. Over there, that's Shido.
Come on.
He's surrounded. There's no way you can fight them all off. Oh my god, where is he? Is he up here? Oh, that's not him. Wow, this guy's really strong. Yeah, you scared me. Where is he? Oh, he's right there. Oh, he's a spear fighter. Why is he a spear fighter? Tonebreaker's pretty broken for him, I have to say. This is pretty awesome. But the thing is, the scrolls are bad against spears anyway. So it doesn't really matter that much. I mean, it's an added bonus. Can't really complain. When supported by a damaged unit, grants plus 3 damage and plus 1 damage taken. Oh, he takes extra damage? That kind of sucks. His stats look horrendous, as usual, for the kids when you just get them. But once I use the Offspring Seal, it's gonna be crazy. So Swordfare is actually useless on him. But you probably can't turn him into a Swordmaster. If I do that, though, he ends up being... he ends up getting Swordfare anyway. Interesting. So, Azura and Ryoma so far have been different classes than their children. Is there anyone else? I can't remember now. I gotta change this. Vantage would be good too, because spear fighters, spear masters, they don't have much avoid compared to other classes, but they're more tanky, so they can take the hits, they can survive at low HP, and Vantage lets them attack first at low HP. But Astra is just so tempting. Astra's 250% damage, isn't it? Yeah, so 50% times 5. That's a lot of damage. Male allies within 2 spaces will receive minus 2 damage. Healing an ally. Okay, never mind, don't want that. So Tonebreaker is the only one that actually works here really well. Astra or Vantage? Vantage is a mercenary skill. Or Samurai? Samurai. Yeah, Samurai, not a mercenary. Yeah, I'll go with that then. want to check if doing this actually changes the skill, or do I have to reload the game? Ha! Astra, there we go. Alright, let's do this one then. Then I'll go back to the story afterwards. You, get out of here. You can stay. You're coming. Oh, she needs level 15. Okay, hold on. How am I gonna do this? So they're mostly Hoshido units. Master ninjas will be a problem. There's quite a few of them, it seems. Berserkers I can take care of. Only chieftains I have magic for. How about the units here? Bow units. Yeah, I don't think Hinoka's very good here. Hinoka doesn't do very well against any of these units. Except for mages. There really aren't that many mages. Oh, there are some other units also, sorks. That's not an Oshido unit. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 mages. Yeah, so Hinoka's not very good right now. How is Silas? Silas probably isn't very good either. His low speed makes it really difficult to deal with these enemies. Berserkers have high speed. Ninjas have really high speed. Archers have pretty high speed too. Heroes have high speed. So Silas might not be good here. Plus it's also desert. So flying units are actually okay in the desert. Because I avoid the desert penalty. There's also Dragon Veins. Problem with Dragon Veins is that they take a turn. Will this just be a ninja army? Ninja army isn't very good either. Because ninjas are good against mages, primarily. But they're fast enough to double most things and deal good damage. So I think it's okay. Alright, so there aren't that many archers on this side. There's more on this side at the very end. There's three there, and then there's one more up here, and one more over there. So I should put these guys to the top. I'm guessing that I need to talk to Shiro with Ryoma here. So he needs to be near the top. Only chieftain. These things have low resistance. Like, everything here has low resistance except the mage. So the mage should be on the right side. I only have two magic damage dealers, though. These two. It's also the Flame Shuriken. I could put that on Saizo for more magic damage. Hello, hello. I feel like Kagero's gonna have a little trouble. What am I doing? Oops. This might be better, actually. Thank you. Yeah, Lunatic can be kind of difficult, but Birthright is the easy one. So if you play the other ones, it's gonna be worse. He's not gonna suicide into the enemy unit, is he? Because that'd be really stupid if he does. The ninja, actually nothing's in range of him. So that means I need to get to him within like 2 turns before he gets swarmed. I just hope he doesn't actually walk up. Hope he walks down or something. Mages have immunity. Oh, whoops! I made a misplay. Mages have immunity to desert tiles. So these mages will always be in range if I don't get rid of them. I have to be careful about that. This is quite challenging. If I remove these tiles, the only chieftain gets in range. Will these things be in range? I think I can afford to turn this into planes. I'll have to see what happens next turn. But I think it's fine. Yeah, she's in a bad spot actually. She should be one up. And she should be one down. Maybe I'll restart. I'll restart with the optimal positions. Because it does actually matter. That one tile actually does matter there. Revelation's coming out in 3 days from now. So I'm looking forward to that, but I won't get to it for a while. I gotta finish Conquest on Lunatic. Assuming I can even do it. That's the problem. Lunatic on Conquest, everyone says it's really, really hard. So if I can't do it, I'll just drop it to hard. Do I kill this with a mage? Or do I just leave it? Because if I put her up there, she's going to take a lot of damage. She might actually die if I do that. But this is always the play. 19 times 2 is 38. That's exactly lethal.
Mission complete.
The archer's actually in range now. If I move the Kinchi Knights up, they'll be in danger. I can do a replicate here. One replicate up here, one replicate down there. Iron Dagger is good here, but she's not fast enough. Even Kiragi's not fast enough. It's quite troublesome. What's up with that? Oh, it's Tiger Spirit. Gives you speed. The difficulty rating, what people say, is Birthright, Revelation, Conquest. So Conquest is the most difficult. And Revelation's in the middle. This might be a better choice. This is instant kill. I want to go for the instant kill if possible. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So if I put Takumi there and... Wait, this is desert tile. Oh, so he's not going to reach no matter what. Okay, perfect.
We're gonna win!
That was easy. Yes.
Do I just play this defensively? This guy, he has really high hit rate, but high hit rate on him is really nothing. The problem is, if three of them attack him and he actually gets RNG'd, he dies. I assume he dies. So I need him to pair up with someone. Pairing up will prevent the death for sure. I think this is the best pair up. Is it? No, it's not. The Kenshi Knight is the best pair up, I think. Oh no, it's not. Wait, what? Why did you not get resist? Damn, this class sucks. Alright, Mechanist then. Let's go with Mechanist. Resist. No speed though. A ninja would be good. No? Never mind. Okay. I may have miscalculated this then. I'll just go with Korin. Korin has the ability that gives bonuses too, I think. If paired with support C+, gains 10 hits. Oh. Okay. Wait. C+ attacker. I'm guessing it has to do with attack stance, not guard stance. It should be fine though. So if this guy comes and attacks from this side, she won't take that much damage because she's really powerful against it. I could also block with one of these guys. The issue is if this guy's in range. Nope. Alright, so I'll just replicate here. Now this is a paralogue. It's Shido's paralogue, Yoma-san. Bows and shurikens. Bows are neutral against axe users. Shurikens are bad against them. Shurikens are good against heroes though. So ideally, I'd probably want to send... Wow, these units really suck here. The Mechanist is not a good class here. I paired him up with Felicia. It's just a random pairing. Just wanted the kid, nothing else.
You'll be alright.
One-shot him. RIP!
Let's go. Not a chance! Are you okay?
You have breathed your last! Not bad.
No, you idiot! What are you doing?! Are you serious? He just suicides? What the hell are you doing, you stupid kid? He just suicided into the hero. Why the hell would he do that? He's really dumb. Damn it. I'm guessing he dies forever. Oh my god! It was a throw, wasn't it? The hero is like a level 18 character, level 18 champion. He's like level 10. Oh, I'm just gonna run up to him. Ah. Okay, so I need a rescue. Damn it. What an idiot! Seriously. So stupid. Oh, that's her max range. Oh god! Yeah, this is gonna be difficult. Wait, that's her max range, she can't reach. Oh my god! What is this mission? If he just suicides turn one, how do I deal with this? This is the paralogue for getting Shiro. The main mission's 25. I think. Chapter 24 or 25, I can't remember. So everything is like way over level for him. That's probably why he just suicides. Otherwise, he'd be fine. Yeah, okay, I got a new strategy. Damn, this is so stupid. I take back what I said about Kiragi. He's not the dumbest kid. We found our new dumb kid. So stupid. This is beyond stupid. Why would he do that? This is my last rescue. It means if I ever run into a problem in another mission, I get no more rescues. So I can't make any more mistakes. Ever. Okay, bow, axe, shuriken, spear. So axe is good here, but axe is bad against this guy. Can I kill this guy in one turn? I should be able to kill him in one turn. Okay. Sword also works here. Really depends on where the rescue puts him. That's what I need to figure out. Berserker, Berserker. So if I stand here, it'll be fine. This is the safe spot. Kill this guy. Tank this guy. This guy's out of range. This guy's out of range. Kill this guy. Oh man, this is tough. This is really, really tough. Oh, Takumi ignores terrain effects, right. Nine? Nine is dangerous too. Nine could work though. I think this would work. This will work. Oh, she's alone right now. Whoops. Who do I put her with? Okay, I'll just do this then. I think this is the only way I can get past this mission. Damn, that's annoying. Oh, maybe not. Hold on a second. I think that was a mistake. Yeah, that might have been a mistake. He has to be alone, and then somebody needs to guard him from behind. Though he probably won't take any hits. A unless this guy lives. Problem is this Master Ninja. The Master Ninja will probably kill him. But he moves next turn, so the Master Ninja will aggro onto me. I think this is fine. I think I just beat the system, maybe. Exact lethal. Oh, no, not exact. A little bit more. Do I have a healer? Large is in range, I think. But if I go for the heal, Tharja actually gets hit by the Oni Chieftain. But tomes are good against this guy. So I just gotta hope I dodge.
We need each other.
Is this gonna work? I'm so scared right now. It is max range, isn't it? It has to be max range. Damn it! Why'd you have to go there? Ah! Wrong tile. I'm short one unit, or one range. Wait, why are you alone? Oh, right, that's why. Yeah, I'm short one range. Oh, damn it. Okay, I'll have to do it this way then. But can I kill the Master Ninja? I can't kill the Master Ninja with her. If this misses, I die anyway. Yeah, no crit. Alright, so I'm dead anyway, probably. Oh, what the? It's still not enough? This works better. Just talk to him.
Dad?
Yeah, I'll read it after. I don't think this is gonna work though. I gotta restart this. Yeah, so that's what I have to do. I can't actually block him off, and I can't kill him. My units aren't strong enough. You can't double a Master Ninja ever. So you need to rely on RNG crits for this guy and this guy. So the only way to actually reach him is to talk to him. Which means I need to separate some of these units, and then just guard him. Okay, let me figure this out. I'm almost there! Almost got the puzzle piece together. All the puzzle pieces. I was gonna go with a double rescue, but I only have one rescue left. It's my last rescue ever in this playthrough, I think. Unless they refill the store. That'd be nice. So I need to assume that he's gonna be here, which means that I go this way from the bottom side, kill this guy with Ryoma after talking, and then he can tank the other hits, I'm pretty sure. The Berserker must die to Takumi. No. Tharja? Rajat? Rajat might be the only option here. Still an issue about putting a unit there though. Could always combine the unit with Shiro. and then tank a hit. So it needs to be a tanky unit that isn't a flyer. And not Takumi. But the only tanky unit I have that's not a flyer is Silas. And for Silas to actually be effective here, he needs to pair with a flyer. Because you can't run over this without actually activating the Dragon Vein to turn this into planes. But if this gets turned into planes, everything here becomes aggroed. So if that becomes aggroed, I just die anyway. There has to be a unit here, though. If there's no unit here, Sakura dies. That's the problem. I can't let Sakura die for sure. Actually, even if there is a unit here, Sakura might still die. Because the Master Ninja will double her, and she has low defense. So ideally, I need a unit here to block off the Master Ninja, and here. I think I'm done using Azuma. It's just not that good anymore. Oh! Of course you can't use this. Damn it. Ninja unit? Or Saizo? Saizo has 27 defense. So it's gotta be Saizo. I have too many Kinshi Knights now. Too many flyers. I only need two. Takumi is not in range of this guy. Oni Chieftain is in range. What do I put here? Sword user? Korin then. So Takumi still can't do it then. Unless I move him up one. There we go. Okay, this works now. Okay, so Berserker dies for sure now. And the last unit to deal with is the mage in the bottom. There's too many flyers, yeah. I don't need that many anymore, I just need two. Let me just reassess this one more time. One unit here, blank, unit here, unit here. Unit here. I think Shiro has to go here. Which means I need a unit there. Do I put Korin there? I can't even move Korin there. Oh god. Okay, so maybe I do need the flyers. If I use Korin here, pair up with Azura, I can move Korin here. Wait, I can't do that, can I? Unless I separate the flyer, which means the flyer takes damage from the Berserker. Unless I have something here. Do I have something here? Takumi will be here. Takumi will be here alone. Will he be able to walk in range of Takumi? Shiro will be here, I'm guessing. Unless it's, like, random, which would be really bad. Because if Shiro's here, then he's screwed. I'm gonna assume he goes here, talk to him. He walks down, one, two. This is probably the only unit he can, or only place he can walk to. So once Takumi is done with the attack, this guy will die, and Shiro will join Takumi. I think that's fine then. Everything works out.
Shiro.
Dad?
Shiro shouldn't be here. Dad, or should I say Big Cheese of Oshido? We can discuss that another time. Leave here now. I'll take care of this. Huh, really? When the party's just getting started? Hey, also, you big liar. Where are all the monsters you said were here? These guys are just, well, guys. Hardly a match for me. You are an idiot! These guys kill you! Don't be a fool, Shiro. I haven't prepared you for a place in my world. That includes knowing how to handle yourself on the battlefield. Yep.
Here we go!
Okay, I need a unit to assist. Why was he here again? Oh, I need a unit up there, that's why he was there, okay. Yeah, that makes sense now. So I think I just don't attack. If I use the spy shuriken, I can't counter attack. Plus it doesn't kill 100%. Actually, it doesn't kill ever. Even if I crit, it doesn't kill. If I attack this one, it still doesn't kill, really. So I just wait it out. Speed, 30 speed, so that's exact double, so it's gonna die no matter what. Maybe I don't have to... Right, it's the spicy yummy, so I do need the assist. Spicy yummy. Alright, so that does work out, I can actually combine there. So, what do I do here? So I need to rely on RNG to kill this then. That sucks. +15 The crit rate is pretty good. Alright, RNG, here we go!
Here I am. You won't stop.
Oh. Good job. Good job, Corrin!
Thanks.
Alright, this mission should be fine now. That was the most difficult part of the mission, I assume. Unless there's like 20 turns of reinforcements again. Get the hell out of here. Oh, whoops! She's not in range to kill. Uh-oh. I made a mistake then. I should've put... Damn it. Okay, well that sucks. Still, this guy won't be killing anyone, I think. 43 attack, 19 speed, he can't kill anyone. Whoops! I blame lag. 19 + 18 = 37?
Let's raise some hell.
Oh yeah, I love that creepy laugh.
Try harder next time.
All right, let's see how this turn goes. Yeah, so I think it worked out.
Everything will be just fine.
You have breathed your last.
Alright, see ya. Ooh, that damage though. Ow. Okay, I'm still fine though. Everything is just fine. That was painful, but I'm still fine. Thank you. Alright, so Dragon Vane to get these in range, or attack them, I guess. I hope I can attack them. Then I'm gonna aggro these guys. Hopefully not this one. Okay, good. The archers don't do that much damage. Berserker's kind of scary. If I rally luck, it should be fine though. What if I attack 7 crits? If I attack this guy, what happens? I shouldn't die, but I need to heal. No, I don't. Technically, I don't. I do want to rally, though. Can I walk up to this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I can walk up to this. I don't know the damage, though, so let's find out the damage first of all. Oh, the strength will help for sure. So that's 2 more strength for Corrin. And I can't kill. Damn. There is one way to kill, though, I think. No, I can't. Because I wasted his turn. Damn it. It would have been to transfer... what's her name? Azura off. Transfer Azura off, move... Rajad in range of the hero here, and then use Corrin to attack this plus assist. That would have been the way to kill, but I used the wrong unit, I guess, to attack. Is he in range? I don't think he is. No, he shouldn't be in range. So I can use Takumi here. Oh, this is an interesting one. No, wait, I can't do that. Wait, they're actually not in range, so I don't have to do that. I'll just do this. Holy crap, you actually live the attack? Oh, no, you don't. Horse OP. Assuming I hit, that is. 90% chance to hit. So if the 10% rolls, then rip... Saizo's so cool. Alright! I'm in the clear! Yay! Hiroki actually has that AoE heal, this one. So if I put him near other units, he gets other units get the heal. It's pretty nice. They're gonna start swarming me now, though. That's not nice. So I need to take a hit from these two, and then... oh, they're actually not in range. So I can kill these two, or at least one of them. Damn, I really want to separate. Ooh, that's not good. So I can't kill the mage right now. Yeah, he doesn't do much damage, does he? He's level 15 really badly, for sure, compare. It's like 5 damage. It's a bit too risky. Can I send him in? Nope, it's not gonna work. I mean, this is always the safest bet. That'll kill for sure. Alright, so if this guy walks up here, he can actually assist. No, anyone can assist here. Anybody that walks up to one of these tiles will be able to assist the mage attacking Ryoma. He's gonna take a lot of damage. -19, -20 is 17. So 18 damage taken. These guys probably do like 6 to 10? Assuming it's 10. He takes 18 and 10. He gets hit down to 2 HP. So he needs a heal. I think I can afford it. 10 is the worst case scenario. I don't think it's gonna hit for 10. Probably like 6. So I'm gonna... take this, separate. Oh god, he's not in range! Oh god, he's not in range! Damn it! Aw, oh, it sucks. Okay, I need that plus one movement then. I think it's fine, I'm just trying to be safe. Better safe than sorry. If he chooses to attack Hinoka, Hinoka takes almost no damage. The problem is if he tries to attack Asuki. A unit that walks over here. Can a unit walk into this tile and give the assist down here? Even then, I think it's okay. Yeah, it's fine then. So I can back off now. I'll just replicate. Okay, Azura's here, healing aura here, healing aura here. Perfect. Heal him that healing aura. What are you doing? Oh my god, this AI is so stupid. Oh, that healing aura, so OP. All Alright, so I have a ton of units in range to do damage now. Do I do the damage? Do I kite back? If I kite back... Oh, these are actually planes. A lot of these tiles are planes. So these units will be able to walk through at least about here. So I need to kite down to this tile, this area. What is in range of him? Is it the mage? Oh, it is the mage. Basara could be interesting. He gets that automatic rank up on his tomes. Plus he has Felicia as the mother, so his magic is already kind of decent. Spearmaster's probably going to be his last... Is it? Hold on, let's see. More luck, more HP. More skill, more strength. I feel like Spearmaster is just overall more useful here. He might actually be OP, because he has Astra. Astra and Tomebreaker. Axebreaker would have been nice. Axe and Bowbreaker would have been the best. But I don't have those options. Sealed Defense is also really good. Swap is useless. Let's go with the Spearmaster. Ooh, Seal Speed. Nice one. It's actually really good. So I need a unit here for assist. If I put a flyer there, I don't think it dies, right? The problem is, if I miss the 95, then I lose the flyer. Which is really bad, of course. Can she actually kill? I feel like Takumi's a better bet here, but Takumi's not in range by one tile. Unless I pair him up with one of the ninjas, that'll give him one speed, and then that puts him in range for a sure kill. Oh, he can also do this, because spicy yummy. I do want to aggro this guy, so maybe a pair, let's see, maybe I'll just do this then. Oh wait, no, no defense. I want defense. Dragon Spear will be bad here, because when I counterattack, it's going to deal half damage, or my magic will be halved, I should say. So I should be using Horse Spirit. Horse Spirit is lower accuracy, so I gotta rely on that accuracy.
Ready for anything.
There's one more backup in case this fails, so it's okay. It's really magic. It's not really useful. Really, luck would have been better. How many hits can he take? He gets guard next turn, so he can take the hits. It's a bit risky though. If I don't take the hits now, I get swarmed. I gotta thin out the herd, so I have to do this. Give him rally speed. Ooh, that 1% crit.
Yay.
I'm here.
You deserve worse. We're done here. For Lord Bioma. Are you alright? I got this. For the glory of Hoshino! It's not bad. Fate, I guess.
Ooh, this is gonna hurt. Or not. It's gonna hurt for him.
Lose.
I'm here.
Are you all right? You have breathed your last.
Yeah, I love his crit animation too. I love how he kicks the guy and then slashes him. It's so badass.
I won't let you get hurt. We had no choice.
Alright, so there's a bunch of ninjas here. Ninjas are good against swords. I can't double them as well. So I guess I just kite back. I'll kill this side and deal with the rest after. They're gonna catch up eventually. Slowly, but surely. What does this do again? Using weight recovers 4 HP. Oh! I see. That's pretty cool. Too bad they're not injured. Okay, so this turn I need to use Corrin and Rally Luck. Corrin separate, Rally Luck. That's the play. I hope that's the play. Hope I don't die. So add in a rally speed, I guess. Azure is injured. Rajat is injured, so I'll just separate Kiragi in the middle. Oh, I probably should have rally speeded here. But I guess this works too. Oh, whoops. Ashura on the bottom would have been better, because she also has a healing aura. Damn it. Forgot about that one. I can't activate this. If I activate this, I die. Because the Berserker will be in range of the other units. Hinoka will probably die if she can't dodge. Wow, 6% crit? Oh god, that's scary. That's with rally luck. Okay, I can't do that anymore then. 6% crit is way too risky. Alright, so the key is this tile here. It's gonna kill the adventurer, aggro the mage. How do I do that? I have so many ninjas. Oh my god, these ninjas. This tile works too, but it's riskier. It has to be Saizo then, if I do a ranged attack. Where is Saizo? Saizo's down here. Okay, I'll use Saizo then. I take damage, it still should be fine. Because nothing else is in range.
No need to worry.
Oh right, I have guard stance as well. Wait, was guard stance always there? Two attacks, three attacks. That raised up really quickly. Why was that? It takes more than three attacks. Unless it's the support? I don't actually know if it does anything, the A rank or S rank support. If it raises up guard stance faster or not. That would be interesting. Almost everyone can use Dragon Bane. It's pretty awesome. Oh, swap! Oh my god, swap so good! Ability. Ooh, this is a tough one. It's Oh damn, this is a tough one. I think she'll be fine, right? I think I kind of messed up here. I do have crit though. Her luck is really high, so I don't have to worry about her. Maybe I just kill them. But then this is in range. Yeah, I didn't realize that this was all planes. I should have known. So they actually do catch up. Maybe I just kill them all. That probably works better. Oh, I can't double them, that's right. Yeah, even with plus 4 speed, I can't double them. It's lacking a little bit of speed. Rally speed would've worked, but Hinoka's all the way over here, so that doesn't work. Is it actually in range? Maybe it's not. Oh no, it's not in range. The Desert Tower moves one movement speed. Kill is actually not good. It means I take more damage.
You have breathed your last.
Luckily, there's only two units in range, so I only take hits from two of them. Vantage and Guard Stance is on, though, so it should be fine. But if I ever do miss them, it's really dangerous.
I won't allow it.
Bad news. There's another.
Alright, there we go. Everything's in range to be killed now. Wow, he's critting every single time. It's so broken.
You fought bravely.
Let's see, can I kill these two? Yep, of course I can. Easy peasy. If I miss, that'd be really bad. I should probably do the less risky approach. Oh, it's still pretty risky, isn't it?
Rest in peace.
Percent crit? No thanks.
some candy?
Does he really say that? Oh my god. He really is Gaius. Oh, whoops, I forgot to do this. That actually would have made things a lot easier. Alright, two mages, 43 damage each. Hmm. 43 minus 20. 25. What is that? 18? 18 damage each. I actually die. It should be less though, it should be like 16. Maybe I don't die. Oh, I can just heal, I guess. Wait, I can't reach anyway. Yeah, only one of them is in range. I tried to make this Corrin as ridiculous as possible. Her hair looks so ridiculous. I don't know who Lash from Advance Wars is. I don't think I played the first one. I played the other ones. If I did play the first one, I barely did. So yeah, I don't remember much about it.
I can protect you.
That's 14 damage. So it's minus 3 damage, I'm guessing, from... advantage, weapon triangle. Is that really necessary now? I mean, it kinda is. Archer 17% crit, that's kind of dangerous. If she takes a crit, that's going to be really bad. If he doesn't kill, that'd be really bad too. Damn it, do I just kite back some more then? Oh man, so much kiting. Got a sweet spot. This one aggroes the archer, it doesn't aggro anything else, and then everything else aggroes the mage. So archer first, who do I want to kill the archer with? It'd have to be a sword user or an axe user, but I don't have any. Magic would be good too, but my magic user already used up her turn. I mean, I guess this could also work, but I don't have the advantage in weapon triangle. And I'm also not in range. Aha. If I activate this, I believe the archer will be in range of everything. That's a problem. Yeah, maybe I'll just take it slowly then. Kind of funny. Basically, everyone here is royal blood, right?
This will be quick.
I got this.
Saizo isn't. Saizo and Kagero aren't. But their children are.
Naturally.
Oh my god, you missed! No, you missed a 95! Why?
For Lord Vioma.
I will not lose!
Okay, so Gaius needs a level. Asuki, whatever. Kagero, so the two ninjas need levels. He needs a level 2, but he's kinda useless, isn't he? Shigure needs 3 levels, that's a lot of levels. Hinoka needs 4 levels, that's even more levels. Damn. Well, that kinda scared me. I thought I had Hinoka as the main member. Yada?
Is it snack time yet?
I don't think there's candy inside of that guy. At least I hope not. How is Hoshido Lunatic so far? It's easy. Easy, I guess, relatively easy. Some of the missions are kind of difficult, but you only really need to retry like one or two times, and then you should get it. Just figure out what the gimmick is, and then you should be fine. Conquest Lunatic is probably going to be like a wicked lunatic, so it's going to be pretty ridiculous at times. I'm looking forward to it though, it should be fun. This hero's just chilling in the corner. Yeah, you can go have fun, boss, I'm just going to sit here. Hand over what you got, and I swear that you'll walk out of here alive. I don't think so. Bah, who am I kidding? I'm gonna sell all you got, right down to your bones.
Let's give it a go!
Kenny!
Don't drop the guard!
You have breathed your last!
You haven't seen the last of... Oh yay, Shuriken Fair, number 2. Alright, let's kill this last guy. Who do I use? I kinda wanna use Hinoka, but she's not in range. I probably should have used Shigure on the top and Ajira down here. That would've made more sense. This is not gonna kill, though. Oh, maybe it will. Okay, it'll kill on chance. Let's give it a try.
I've got you.
Also, putting,
No more, Mr. Nice Guy!
Putting... Right. What's her name in range doesn't do anything here. Yay! We did it. The nearly impossible mission after turn one is fine, though.
Shiro.
You have disobeyed me for the last time, and you will show me respect or I will show you how I deal with utter fools. How can you call me that? I didn't raise you to be this irresponsible.
Dad?
Want a reality check? You didn't raise me at all.
What?
I did what I had to do. I have the weight of the world on my shoulders, son. I put you somewhere that was safe from our family's enemies. What was all this anyway? Some sort of adventure? Had you been slain, don't you know that all of Hoshido would grieve you? Hoshido? Then it's true. Tell me, who told you? Your caretakers were under strict orders of secrecy.
Huh?
What? No one. Everyone kept their kept your secret. But you really are...
That's right.
I am the royal head of the kingdom of a kingdom known as Hoshido. A kingdom that you will rule one day, if you survive so long. How could you keep the secret from me? Didn't you think I had the right to know?
I'm sorry.
I had my reasons initially, and then later... Well, the truth is that you haven't been maturing to the role.
That's not right.
If you'd only told me, I would have taken things more seriously. How else was I supposed to turn out, being treated like I'm special for no good reason? This battle has been the only moment of my... only moment of truth in my whole damn life. I don't mean your confession here. Wait, what? I don't mean your confession here. I don't mean your confession here? What does that even mean? Never heard that phrasing before. I see, never mind. I mean seeing all this death. I can barely stop my hands from shaking. I was trained to fight, not to kill. You should have prepared me for this sort of life. I suppose I should have. Now that we're here, answer me this. From what you've seen of me today, what do you think of your father's power? What do you think your father's power is for? Your power? To leave the field bloodied with your enemies?
No.
Is that all you saw here? What we all achieved here? No, I guess not. Those guys wanted to bloody the field with us.
Yes.
They abused their power. You and I had to stop them. As in I, not you. All lives are sacred, even theirs. And so taking their lives is a serious decision. But it had to be done, for the sake of our way of life. It falls to me, and one day to you, to bear that heavy responsibility. Still, you didn't prepare me for this.
Shiro.
I'll prepare you now, if you're truly ready to join my side. Now that you know who I really am, you can decide to be who you really are. Are you sure you want me around?
Sure.
Sure, if you're sure. But remember that I'm more than your father. I'll warn you. Speak to anyone in our family, and they'll tell me about you. I'm as strict as they come. Some even say I'm severe, but it's all for Hoshido.
I'll do my best.
Not that I have a clue what I'm up against.
We stand together.
Then. Now, I make you this vow, son. No more secrets. I need to prepare you fully to fill my role in due time.